Commander Sophia Daguerre of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere. Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please hurry.
Think. Are you a doctor? Did the United States Space Administration send you? They must have issued you a stim pack, right? Oh, thank you. So, you're real after all, huh? That's a relief.
I can feel it working, but just so tired. Not sure if I can stand quite yet.
My name is Commander Sophia Daguerre. I'm an astronaut with the USSA.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yes, I'm the pilot of the Deep Sleep mission, launched in 2070. Maybe you recognize me from the news. Well, minus the head wound. My ship crashed nearby. I could barely walk, but somehow I made it here. I must have hit my head in the crash. Hard to remember. Thanks for your concern. I'm still woozy, but much better. Thanks. I said that already, didn't I? Oh, that's a relief. Thank you. I figured the military would have arrived for the crashed ship. It's been a while, though. I still haven't heard from my crew either. Oh, God. I can't believe this is happening. I need to find my crew. Contact the USSA. Oh, get some first aid. One thing at a time, though. Where am I, anyway? Remnants of Appalachia? What do you mean? I remember almost. Damn it. What do you mean, remnants? Oh. Oh, no. Well, that is not the kind of question I was hoping to hear right now.
I was supposed to emerge in 2075, with an optional extension to 2080, if things were going well. We launched the deep sleep mission in 2070, and I entered the hibernation pod very shortly after we achieved orbit. Why do you ask? The mechanical engineer on the crew, Dr. Bernard, he helped me into the deep sleeper pod. He said, "See you in a few years," and we waved at each other.
Are you serious? You can't be serious. Tell me you're just trying to be funny here. Please.
Okay. Decades. But we had fail-safes. We had contingencies. We... Damn it. I think... I need to focus on just finding my crew. There were three others, and I just... I didn't see anybody. Or any bodies. So they had to be in the ship, or... Maybe only my emergency pod crashed? I don't know. Could you go to the crash site? Look for the ship's flight recorder. It's not far. Not far at all. I can't walk much right now, but you can almost see it from here. Almost. Take a right from the bunker. Cross the river. It's not too deep. Then, it's up the mountain a bit. I fell down the slope. Not sure how far. Follow the mountain ridge. Look for smoke. You should be able to find it easily. Thank you. I truly appreciate it. My body is still shaking, so I'm gonna just try to stay still and listen to the comms, just in case. guessing nobody from the space administration was up there collecting evidence and looking for survivors. Huh. Oh, that's a relief. Now, we just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard-grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot. The escape pod's robot is an assaultron, I think. It's responsible for the encryption key. Last I was able to check its signal, it was returning to a military base or doing diagnostics. It's hard to tell. It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key. I can tune its transmitter signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
Warning, do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to Director of the USSA. This unit carries various encryption keys for USSA flight recorders manufactured between 2066 and 2070. Confirmed. Nonsense detected. Alert. Damaging USSA property is a crime. This will go on your permanent record.
Okay.
rest. Just a bit. Oh, my head is killing me. I had hoped I could reprogram this console here. But it's barely functional. Did you find the encryption key? Oh, sure. Makes sense, I guess. Here. Thanks for getting the key. Unfortunately, it doesn't do me much good. Not a functioning console. I'm not sure it'd be worth it, all the flooding down here. But we might be able to rebuild it, above ground. You wouldn't know of a secure location, would you? You're sure? I mean, you've already done so much for me. Maybe just for a night or two. Until I feel better. Thank you. I don't want to slow you down, though. Maybe you should take these schematics. Get that console rebuilt at your camp. I should be able to get there by the time it's built. And, hey, thanks for your help. I bet this was not what you planned to do today, but I'm real glad you found me.